To stimulate you to find situations to apply AI, let me present you some examples, some use case examples in different kinds of industry and functions. Maybe you work in a company that is a bank or in a retail, or you work in a startup and want to understand what kind of use cases some other companies, some other people are doing using AI in their company to solve their problems or get their opportunities. Let's start with the financial services. If you work in a bank, you know that banks, for example, are completely transforming the way that they are engaging with their clients, using, for example, chatbots or virtual agents to support, to give a better experience to their clients 24/7 in the language that the clients want to discuss. They also been using many years systems to define the score of a credit score for their customers, to define if they want to provide or not a loan to a customer based on the score. Banks are also very worried about frauds, and they use AI to detect fraud in transactions and things like that. There are so many other use cases, but at the end, banks want to use AI to provide a more personalized finance to their clients, to their customers, and to really help them to get more value from the services that the banks are providing. And it doesn't matter if a big bank, a small bank, it doesn't matter if a startup that is building applications to banks, those are examples of uses of AI in financial services. Manufacturing is also another kind of industry that is using AI. And what is important for manufacturing? The assets, to optimize the use of their assets, or to predict maintenance, to reduce the time that they are down. This is very important for a manufacturing. And you have many other use cases of artificial intelligence in the manufacturing. If you go to healthcare, in the middle of this COVID-19 problem that we are living, healthcare is a very important industry where you can apply AI. And why is that? Because the healthcare usually use lots of different kind of data, images from MRI, from kinds of exams that you have done, and lots of different information that you need that are not usually structured. And there's a very big opportunity. Where can you use AI in the healthcare industry? To help you in the diagnosis, to improve the engagement with the patient, to get more information and to provide better information, to personalize the kind of medicines that company are providing to the patients. And even in the insurance industry, companies want to reduce, to detect frauds and reduce the kinds of frauds, to continue to provide a better services to patients and all their clients. Governments are also using AI. And again, in this pandemic era that we are living now, to try to diagnose early the problem of when a pandemic is coming and how to deal with the pandemics. Yes, governments are also using to manage the traffic, to reduce the traffic, to monitor, for example, the policies, if the public are happy with the policies that they are providing to the general public, or different kinds of use cases that you can use in government. It doesn't matter if it is a city, a state, a province, or a whole country. Retail has been using AI for a long time and is a kind of industry that is very interesting in improve the use. Why? Because retail companies are very interesting to segment their customers, to personalize the content that they provide to the clients, to optimize the price, to put the right price at the right moment to the right client, to predict churn. They don't like to lose clients, and even to personalize the advertising to the clients. Sales, which is not an industry, but we can say that sales is a function. What companies are doing with AI to support sales? Maybe they are listening to the sales calls to better understand, to get what is happening, and to improve that, to support the cross and upsell opportunities, to improve the leads, to define which one is the best lead that we can use, maybe to recommend the better responses to them, several different things we can do using AI to support the sales process. Consumer packaged goods. This is another area that uses a lot of AI to understand the customer journey, to understand what the customer is telling about the brand in social media, to personalize the customer journey, to increase the customer engagement with the product, and some other kinds of different uses that you can have in consumer packaged goods. And law. Companies that, legal companies, companies that deal with law and compliance. The world of law, the world of lawyers, is the world of text, is a world of contracts, is a world of documents. And you can use natural language processing to get a really help to lawyers and companies that have to deal with contracts, to understand the case law, maybe to predict what is an outcome because of a petition, for example, that someone suits, and several different opportunities that you can have using AI in the law industry. These are common examples from different kinds of industry where companies and people are using AI to get value.